Silk saree, known as pattu and resham, is associated with grace and is widely regarded as a symbol of Indian culture. The manufacturing process of silk sarees are handled by different entities. The first stage of saree making happens when the raw silk is imported, which is attached to the winding machines, from which it is threaded to larger reels. From this larger reels, it is again threaded to wooden circular sticks for inserting it into shuttles. This is done using simple motor machine. The smaller reels are threaded onto warping machine, which are large cylindrical wheels. Each thread is inspected during winding onto the wheels. Meters of silk thread is wound onto the machine. From this, again the silk thread is wound to metal pipes called bims. These bims provide the vertical threading of silk in the power loom, and the shuttle provides the horizontal ones. The various colors of sarees are made using the different colors of silk thread in bims and shuttles. Various designs of sarees are done with designer pads, which are placed above the power looms. Power looms are mechanical machines which are used to design the sarees. saree is then sent to packing units after inspection.